Okay, fine. Hello everyone. This is my son Moksh Mehta, myself Chaitali Mehta, and my husband Kalpesh Mehta. So my son is now 6 years 8 months. Usko basically we have approached Dr Vikas Agrawal, and he's literally assured us that usko jo tonsil or adenoid ka problem hai will be totally eradicated. So just to give you a brief history about him, that for the last jab wo 3 se 4 baras ka tha, till 4 years he's only grown up on antibiotics and heavy antibiotics. Reason, my family is more of a chocolate and ice cream family, and my father-in-law on and off used to give, and we used to give, so we can't stop him because he's a small kid. So obviously jaise hi khata tha usko tonsils ho jata tha, and he has been hospitalized based on that for 3 times. So our family doctor Mr. Chintan recommended you should go to Vikas Agarwal. So I think after 6 years we came to him, and when he diagnosed, he said tonsil and adenoids operation. So obviously operation के नाम से कोई भी हिल जाता है तो mother father तो पहले हिल जाते हैं. So fine, we said okay. हम लोग ने हमारा research किया, and Vikas, Dr. Vikas Agrawal का बहुत अच्छा नाम है, and doctor does not know, but लेकिन मैंने बहुत सारे उनके YouTube पे भी videos देखे हैं. उसके बाद मेरे husband को बोला come on let's go, we are in the right hands. तो मेरे बच्चे को operation किया April 2018, and right now today is November 2018. It's more than 6 months. I have not gone to my family physician, not even once. Kitne sare occasions, full on chocolates, cakes, pastries, cold drinks, we are giving them everything. I don't think the person who's most happy in our family is my father-in-law, and I think every day he eats an ice cream. By God's grace and by Dr. Vikas Agarwal's operation, which has been so successful of tonsil and adenoids, that he's not gone to the doctor anywhere. Number one, people feel ke tonsils or adenoid ko operation karna matlab it's very painful. No, it's not at all painful. There are no slits. There is nothing at all. जो 8-10 दिन ध्यान रखना है बच्चे का खाने पीने का, दैट्स अ मस्ट. वो तो नॉर्मल ऑपरेशन में भी रखना पड़ता है, जो बच्चा अपने आप कोऑपरेट करता है. लकीली माय सन मोश हैज बीन वेरी कोऑपरेटिव, एंड इट हैज बीन वेरी वेरी इजी. सो आई वुड एडवाइज, अगर आपका बच्चा इतना सारा गो थ्रू कर रहा है वेर एवरी टाइम इट इज ऑन एंटीबायोटिक्स, प्लीज गो थ्रू द ऑपरेशन ऑफ टॉन्सिल्स एंड एडेनॉइड्स. दिस विल ओनली हेल्प, एंड उसकी इम्यूनिटी इंक्रीज होगी.
लिवर किडनी बचे रहेंगे.
हाँ, लिवर और किडनी भी बचे रहेंगे.
एंटीबायोटिक नहीं लेनी पड़ेगी.
यस यस, थैंक यू सो मच.